Here in Rhode Island, the 195 Redevelopment Commission has agreed to sell a second parcel of land. The commission tells us they've approved the sale of a third of an acre east of the Providence River. The price, $750,000. The owner, Richard P. Baccari II, plans to build office space, retail, and rental housing. The sales agreement is dependent on the developer reaching a tax agreement with the city.